It turns out driving while adorable is a traffic violation. A Malden police officer was pictured pulling over a toddler in his red toy Mercedes-Benz, looking fly, and issuing a ticket. The driver's mom, Corey Devin, posted the photo on Instagram Tuesday, a couple of them. She said the officer is a friend who happened to be driving by. Mom says she's happy the photos are being shared. Good stuff. Matt Yurus for WBZ News.